With the flag flying high, the gypsies and travellers arrive in bulk. Traditionally a trading fair, the main purpose of Appleby since its origins over 300 years ago was to buy and sell horses. Some have travelled hundreds of miles, and the first thing on the agenda is freshening up. And a clean and happy horse has a stronger chance of selling for a good price.